हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सुनंद सुब्रमण्यम हियर, कमोडिटी फंडामेंटल एनालिस्ट फ्रॉम चॉइस सिक्योरिटी ब्रोकिंग प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। एंड टुडे आई बी टॉकिंग अबाउट थ्री मेजर एग्रीकल्चर कमोडिटीज फ्रॉम द ऑयल सीड सेक्टर। द फर्स्ट कमोडिटी दैट आई विल लाइक टू टच अपॉन इज ऑन मस्टर्ड सीड। एंड मस्टर्ड सीड, एज यू ऑल नो, हैज बीन ट्रेडिंग बुलिश इन द पास्ट कपल ऑफ वीक्स। दिस इज मेजरली ड्यू टू इंक्रीज डिमांड इन द डोमेस्टिक मार्केट्स, एस्पेशली फ्रॉम द स्टेट्स ऑफ राजस्थान एंड मध्य प्रदेश। Looking ahead, we are expecting that the mustard seed futures to remain bullish as the crush demand for rapeseed oil has been reported to be higher in the major states of Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. Moreover, rapeseed oil is also considered to be a premium oil as compared to palm oil and soy oil, which is also expected to support the prices in the near future. Correspondingly, we have also witnessed that there are lower carry forward stocks owing to lower production by 5-10% from last year in mustard seed, which is another factor that can support the prices in the near future. In addition to that, we are also witnessing that the rapeseed prices in the spot and futures is currently selling above the MSP levels, which is ₹4,425 per quintal, and the Solvent Extraction Association of India and NAFED is expected to increase their buying in the domestic markets in order to support the prices in the current lockdown phase. Furthermore, rapeseed oil prices could also find upside movement as we are also witnessing that the vegetable oil prices such as crude palm oil and refined soy oil is also trading higher, which is another factor that can keep the prices supportive in the near future. In addition to that, we are also expecting that the import duties in vegetable oil prices to increase, which will eventually support the mustard seed prices. Vegetable oil prices such as palm oil and refined soy oil is majorly imported to India. And we are expecting that the government is likely to hike duties in order to make the country more self-reliant by boosting local oilseed production with the help of tax revenue. Overall, we are expecting that the mustard seed July futures to remain bullish, and we are expecting that the prices to touch up to ₹4,900 levels by the end of the next week. The second commodity that I would like to touch upon is on soya oil. Similar to mustard seed, we are expecting that the soya oil prices to remain bullish in expectancy of higher import duties by the central government of India, and the prices are also expected to touch ₹850 levels in the week ahead. For information basis, the soya oil is majorly imported from US, Brazil, Argentina, Indonesia and Malaysia. US, Brazil and Argentina are also producers of soybean, and they are also into the crush business, which eventually produces soy oil in their domestic markets, and India imports soy oil from these major countries. Overall, I am expecting the soy oil prices to remain bullish, and the prices are expected to touch up to ₹850 levels by the end of the next week. The last commodity that I would like to touch upon is on palm oil. And palm oil prices is also expected to remain bullish in the week ahead due to the rise of import duties by the government of India. And since we are also witnessing supply tightness in the domestic markets, the palm oil prices can move towards ₹740 levels by the end of the next week. I would like to give you one more update is that the imports for refined soy oil and palm oil has been lower for during the months of April and May months due to the lockdown phase, and there has been a lot of disruptions in the supply chains and logistics, which has eventually led to supply tightness of both these vegetable oils in the domestic markets in the Indore markets. Overall, I am expecting a bullish trend in crude palm oil prices, and I am expecting that the prices to remain up to 740 levels by the end of the next week. Thank you, and I wish you all a very happy trading week.